cheetah skin on Snake.
Yeah?
It's so good. It's so ugly, but it's so good.
Exactly. It's kind of ugly cute, kind of, in a bit situation.
He's got the Gucci drip.
I'd actually believe his entire outfit to be Gucci at some point, to be honest.
Snake just doing missions in Gucci wear. Alright, you're gonna see a lot of just explosions and Beyblades and lasers.
Yeah, I think it's just going to be lasers, Beyblades.
Whoa, that combo from Versky, huge. Versky, huge.
Yeah, it's terrible in a way, but it's just sort of admirable at how bad it is, but it becomes enjoyable.
Oi, alright, I gotta head off. Bye, chat.
Alright, see ya, Nanji. Replacing the controllers, that's alright. We've just got Lyoko. Leo joining.
Hello. I'm back. Here we go. We got Versky and Oscar. Very nice.
We were saying that there's a lot of Beyblades, lasers, and explosions.
Yes. There would be a lot of that in this matchup. And your comps are like Jacko? How you going? I had like the most grim bracket.
Yeah?
I had to play against John and then Vivi.
Oh, that's terrible. If it's any consolation, Vivi was complaining to me about the fact she's in losers while beating the shit out of me. Does that help?
How horrible. Get him next time, eh? We'll get him next time, eh?
Yeah. I say we team up on Vivi and do a 2v1, it'll be her.
I think that is a good idea. Alright, but back to the game at hand. Seems even for the most part.
Both on 2 stocks, similar percentages. Just laying a lot of things down.
So Rob can kinda just like chill.
You think so?
Yeah. Like, Rob doesn't really have any commitment to go in. Cause like Rob can just fucking laser everything.
I suppose, but it's not exactly going to kill at any percentage. And if he misses the laser, then of course Snake's got an easy way in.
Cute little combo. Oh. Unfortunately, shifting from Rob, like any other character, you hit Snake, he's got a grenade down.
And then you just stop your combo. Yeah. No more.
Just stop your multi-hit attack as well. Like, hop up there. It's kind of fucked.
Just not allowed. I feel like Snake's play is very much just confusing the shit out of a player. And then hitting them off to get sufficiently confused.
Although the good thing about, like, Rob is that you get to just grab a bunch and Snake can't really do too much against grabs. Rob loves grabs, he gets so much.
Both of these have like a giant recovery, like a really beneficial one to just throw out.
Yeah.
When you want to disengage.
Rob is absolutely much better at recovery though. Snake always has
so?
To recover high. Because like, if he goes low, he's probably going to get dipped for it.
Really?
Yeah.
Why do you say that?
Oh, he's like super vulnerable. Like, I was there. Oh, yeah. That was a nice catch by Versky. Sealing the kill. Read the roll, yeah. Saw that one. Can't Rob just go to the other ledge and come back?
Yeah, yeah, I'm fairly sure.
That is true. Rob can just like chill off stage for as long as he wants.
Man has a fuel tank and he's happy to use it.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
Norman Cave, Minecraft!
What the fuck is this?
They're going to Minecraft.
Update scores?
I suppose you're right. I'm sorry, Tide, we're just not made for this.
Why don't you come over here and do it yourself, Tide? Huh?
Yeah, exactly. You telling us what to do? You may as well be here, huh?
Favorite legal stage, yeah. Mine is King of Fighters Stadium.
Yeah, for sure.
Start the battle!
Taking
Oh, but you're taking mine, I get it.
So pick and choosy. Special treat for Alex. Please swap layer cams. How do we do that?
Good question.
There we go. I did it.
You did it.
Cool. Alright. Now we got it sorted. I'm a tech genius.
It's pretty disorienting to think that the wall's on this stage though.
Yeah, it's kinda weird. Yoko Ben bitch man already.
Forever Smash True! Lilat is the best stage. Anyone who gets fucked over by it can just get fucked.
Lilat is the best stage, so it's a better stage. There. Oh, spot dodge grab. Catches with a brain trap side beam. And dodges through, makes it safely to the ground. How is Oscar going to find the vehicle? Probably with the grab, I would say. Tries to go for something a bit cheeky with the gyro side beam.
Yeah.
Might have to keep it simple though.
You think it's just better to team simple on this?
Absolutely. Like, that.
I guess that's what you get for having kill moves.
It's getting some combos going. Drop some for there though.
Yeah, that's zero to death, King. Get it.
Now we are playing a game of projectiles.
Love those.
As first, he's trying to close the gap. Trying to get something going.
And always trying to grab the gyro so that nothing's gonna be really trouble today.
The reflected mortar.
Yeah, you completely forget that, he has a reflective down.
Oh, that makes it back safely. Trying to get the kill with Nikita. War, this is a very good air dodge. He's kind of struggling to get this kill on Oscar. And Oscar picks one up himself.
Oh!
Good down to the F2. True with that percent. And a couple more percent, like now. Down through to up tilt will be true.
At 169%, you're basically unstoppable.
Absolutely. Just gonna have to find it in. Oh.
Look at him go!
Drop charge gyro. It like comes out a lot quicker than you expect it to.
It's supposed to be quite effective.
Yeah. Great parries there. Versky just really struggling to find his kill though. He's at quite the deficit. But Snake has no problem ramping up damage, but unfortunately he won't get the chance to. And that game is taken with a clean 3-0 by Oscar. That was kind of grim for Versky, just couldn't find anything there.
Yeah, seems like he was a lot. Oscar was a lot more defensive this time.
Yeah, definitely.
Playing it much safer with everything.
Stop the battle!
Well, we can see where this will go for the game 3.
Snake, run!
I wonder what stage they've chosen. I did not catch which one.
Honestly, I haven't paid attention either.
3, 2, 1, go!
We're going Girl Smash Ball. Quite a small stage.
It's probably beneficial for the both of them, though.
Oh, absolutely.
Very even by the look of it. Anyway.
Both of their projectile slash zoning tools will cover up a lot of the portion of the stage.
And what's not left is just within the distance of whatever they want to throw out.
This is looking like a tough recovery, though. That was a good air dodge.
He's really going at it.
Some great damage there with a cute little combo. However, Versky's at a pretty high percent. Could die to most things in Dust. Nice tech move. something. I imagine he's probably feeling a little bit frustrated, but got to keep your composure in a position like this. Very good roll rate.
He's playing well. It's just...
Oh, yeah, for sure.
A difficult situation. Even though I feel like they go relatively against each other, it's just about the fact that one's more defensive than Barbara.
Very good landing back of there. Could have gone a lot worse. Oh, and
the reflected
water
again.
That is extremely grim. Fursky needing to find this kill ASAP. Just get some mojo back into his way.
Hey!
There.
We got it.
Seals out the stock. Now the problem is coming back from such a big deficit.
Yeah.
Snake, yeah, he doesn't have much trouble ramping up that. So he can do it. Absolutely.
It's just sort of also doing it in such a way where Oscar won't expect it. He knows he's in a better position.
Absolutely. So Oscar won't be playing like an idiot. Just overextending in some extreme way. It's going to be a real battle for Bursky.
Oh. That's unfortunate.
And that's a wrap. With an F smash. GG. Rob wins.